can tell by the size, it really wouldn't be much help. So, what's cool about this lighthouse here is that it serves as the guest house to the Blue Lagoon next. So someone who lives in that lighthouse returns to the Blue Lagoon one bedroom apartment. So I think it's pretty cool. It's really unique.